Alright, hey guys, I'm back again with some more Silent Hill Downpour. Let's get into it. Alright, like I said, I wasn't gonna pull down this fucking goddamn thing, but now I'll do it, because, I wanted to make sure the episode wouldn't be too long. So, yeah. We got everything we need, really. We got everything we need in this general area. Oh god. Fucking frames are so bad in this game. Like, the frames per second, like, that looked like it was, like, 2 frames per second. Yeah. But yeah, sorry guys, I didn't want to do a super long video, like, all the backtracking and everything, and the other video I did, it was more like, you know, didn't want to have to, like, or have to wait for you guys. Because I do like keeping my videos unedited, but, fuck, how do I get over there? But I didn't want it to take super long, so. I didn't want you guys to be sitting there, you know, like, see, like, right now, like, I'm fumble-fucking my way around because I don't know where my, like, where I'm supposed to go. And there's some nice 2 frames again. Nice 2 frames again. When are you gonna hit me? Come on, quit trying to hit me and hit me. Fucking Marilyn Manson wannabe. Yeah, walk away. Don't act tough. Look at it, it's just like, oh, I'm just gonna walk away now. I gotta back down. You gotta back down hard. So. Alright, back up on the fucking bridge again. Up there's where I'm supposed to go. Down there. And I don't know how to get down there. Found a Gordon Freeman, though. Oh, it's right there. I'm a Vada, you fucking idiot. I thought there was, like, this whole big puzzle, so... Okay, there. Please, no big puzzle. Yes, okay, good. Like, I thought this part had, like, a really big, like, oh, you had to, like, fix this, you gotta fix that, you gotta fix it all. I really wanted that axe, but I'm gonna hold off. Here's another thing. Sadly, I don't have the part.
Another shadow symbol. But what does it mean?
Fucking magnets. What does it mean? What the hell is this? Oh, I got a chair. There it is. Satan! Oh, this takes more than one. I gotta complete the symbol. Oh, I forgot about that. Oh, I did. Oh, okay, so it's gotta be around here. I completely forgot about this one. Ain't looking, or it ain't the Satan symbol yet. Like, I hear the cops just, you know, like, over the radio, just like, fuck. Yeah, it's 50 or 819 or something. Like, they're calling out police signals and shit. Oh yeah, it's raining now. Zombies are gonna be a lot more fucking pissed off. Because that other one was just, it was backing down, man. It was like, no, I ain't got any. I don't want to fight. Oh, sorry about that, people. Phone call. Sorry about that. Just had to find my phone. Or my house phone, I mean. I'm just taking a look around to check everything out, so... Like I said, if I knew where this was, I wouldn't just be, you know, like, walking around this whole time. Like, I would've had it, like, you know, done like that. Kinda like how the birds are. Like, I know where the birds are off by heart. Cause, in this game, doing side quests, honestly, is your best thing. You get, a lot of good stuff. Hey, you finally wanna fight? Oh, look, you do. I made you a little bit better. Stupid. Is that it? Oh, yeah, it is. There we go. Wanna fuck with me and my shovel? Yeah, no. Fuck off. Fuck, honestly, the shovel would be a good zombie apocalypse weapon, too. I've been thinking about that. There we go. There we go. Satan symbol. Got the pentagram. How is that harmony? That's a pentagram. That there is no harmony. That's a goddamn pentagram. I'd love that. I'd love that it's like, yeah, that's harmony. Totally, yeah, like, demons and fucking ghosts and shit flying around. That's totally harmony. Quan Murphy, fucking... Again. See, me and not again. Oh, that's just, like, raining? Is that it? Oh, that's probably why. He's probably wants to get indoors. He's just like, ugh, goddamn rain. Goddamn Silent Hill just doesn't stop raining. I don't think there's anything down here, but I'm gonna be a cool guy and check down here. Doesn't look like there's really jack squat down here. Murphy, quit your bitching. We'll leave the town sooner or later. Oh no. Sorry, boys. I am not into that today. Maybe that's what he was saying, oh no, for. Oh shit, yeah, no, I'm good, guys. Here we go. She's lying to you. Okay, I don't know who she is. I love that she's lying to you. Oh, yeah. Oh, hey, it's a mirror.
What's wrong with this picture?
What's wrong with her?
Something change?
Oh, motherfucker, we playing Simon Says? Is that what we're doing? Okay. Okay, what is different? Oh, wait, maybe. Is that it? Is that a game? Is that it? Fucked it up. Okay. There. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh. Oh, ghost ladies. Ghost ladies. Ghost ladies. I don't remember that. Oh my god, I don't remember that. Oh my god, ghost ladies. God, bitch. Fucking play that goddamn game with me again. Oh my god, I just lost my shit. Holy fuck. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. Fuck this game, man. Fuck it. Fuck it, man. That was horseshit. I honestly don't know what's wrong now. Oh, there we go. Light up the fire. There's a candle here. Oh, there we go. Okay. Fuck you, game. Fucking do that to me. There, and that was another one. Another, you would probably get... Yeah, you would probably get an achievement for this, for doing this, so, yeah. And I just noticed that, like, see that right there? That's what I just noticed. So some chick was probably going crazy, like, her house was haunting her and she fucking killed herself. Because why would there be something like this if, you know... Yeah. Okay. Well, that was good. Got that done. But oh my god, this fucking game just scared the shit out of me. Because I was like, oh, what's that in the mirror? And then I saw this fucking, like, black-haired chick, and I was like, oh, god, no, don't do this to me. Oh, my god. Yeah, fuck, man. This game can get real fucking annoying. And it loves a jump scare. Come on, bitch. Come on, you gonna hit me? You gonna hit me? Oh, yeah, he's a fighter. Oh, God. Oh, they did not disappear. Yeah, I'm using a gun. What do you think this is? Prison? You fuckers? You. Oh no. Fuck, I didn't even drop my gun. I just need my gun, bro. Never do that again. Never press B. Crack shot here. Bukwan, you want to get up again? God, this fucking 2 frames per second bullshit's not helping. Be like your friends. Just sit down. Fucking 2 frames per second. Fucking horse shit. God, it's so good to play this game again, but holy fuck, I was getting my shit rocked. I don't think there's a green thing down here. Wait, I can't jump over that? Oh, I thought I could. But yeah, this fucking game. I completely forgot about that jump scare. There we go. Now I can go save the last birdie.
Poor little guy. Charlie.
There we go, and then that would have been, I don't know what the achievement name is, but I think it's like, just reset all the birds free, so. Like I said, I'm gonna try to get all of the side quests done, because we're honestly hitting the point of no return. Like, when we go to the monastery to find out what the letter said, or, you know, to find out what's going on there, like, why we've been, like, requested over there. We're pretty much at the point of no return, because I think we go to the, other world again. That's what I call the other world. Or, you know, like, the done fucked up dimension, where everything's just fucked. You go there. Oh my god. 1 frame, 2 frame, 3 frame. 1 frame. Again. There we go. Come on, game. Fucking, you're just chug-lugging it right now, just... the game is just chugging it, like, fucking all those, like, terrible frames. Oh, there we go. There it goes again, right there! There it goes again. There she goes again. Oh, there it goes again, too, and I was just jokingly saying that, and it just has to happen. Oh my god. Okay, but further ado, we should head the fuck back into town. Because, even if this game's gonna keep fucking chug-a-lugging it, just chugging it hard. If they're gonna keep doing that, gotta just head back into town now. Oh, and it's raining again! Yay! Fuck, everything's gonna fuck me now. Come on, Murphy. Fucking just lumber your ass all the way back to town. Just lumber your ass back into town. Come on. Okay, I think this is a sewer entrance. Okay, so he does have a stamina meter. I just noticed that. Like, right when you guys saw me stop walking really fast, like, that he does have a stamina meter. You say that all the time. Another shadow symbol. What does it mean? Motherfucker, what do you think it means? I don't know what it means. Fluorescent flashlight. Oh, we got 5-0. We got 5-0 around the corner. God, fucking Silent Hill is just fucking... It's just having a bad day today. Holy shit. It is having not the best day. With, oh my god. That is so bad. They said fucking Silent Hill 2 and fucking 3 on the HD collection was bad for fucking, frame rate drop. Like, holy fuck, this game has bad frame rate drop. And I've had this since launch, and I remember, this happening a little bit. Like, you know, like, not all the time, but, like, now that I'm trying to do, now that I'm trying to make a video with it, it's fucking just, it's just chugging it. It's just not having a good day. That and the frequent freeze-ups, too, have been starting to piss me off, also. Is that ammo? Oh, no, that's a sledgehammer. Oh, wait, I know where it is. Sorry, people. I done fucked up again. The box closest near this house is where it is. There we go. Oh, not again. Not again! I don't want to break this shovel. I need this. I need this for a couple more holes to dig. Because, yeah, I'm gonna Fuck the good ending. Like, I want to go for, the best ending in this game. So we're gonna do that. And, then I will do a thing where it's just, all the endings. If you guys want to see it. So, you know, I'll do that for you guys. No, not an old coat, you fucking idiot. There we go. No, leave me alone. Leave me alone. No! Stop it. Stop it and sit the fuck down, you bastard. Leave me alone. Oh my god, it's chugging hard. Holy fuck, come on, game. Quit fucking chugging so hard. Oh my god, this is so bad. This is, literally fucking unplayable. Is that it? Oh my god, that was so bad. The fucking lightning strikes are so bad. And I'm playing on, a new Xbox, right? You know, one of the black ones. One of the newer black ones that came out that has, it's all sleek and everything. Fuck me, man. It's just chugging hard. And I know I keep saying it's chugging hard, get over it. But it is, it's fucking, goddamn. You motherfuckers can see it, it's that bad, where it's it just gets that bad. Okay, and now we will not be starting the final part up here. We're gonna go off to the side, because this is where we go into the monastery, and the chick's like, Mr. Pendleton, we've been waiting for you. And it's like, cool, I don't want to be here right now, okay? I'm just wanna come down here, grab the last, one of the last pieces of this goddamn puzzle, because I know we find, a UFO or something weird. The game's just fucking chugging hard. Honestly, it's just, it's that bad. I'm missing paintings. find all hidden treasures. Silent Hill. Inquire area at the monastery. Locate the shadow signals on the map. Okay, so we're doing good. We're honestly doing very good. We're at that. Now we gotta run our ass all the way back down again. Because, like, I want to get the best ending, and I want to show you guys how to do all of it. Just leave me alone. The game, quit chugging it hard. Oh, there we go. Look at that shit. Just give him a couple slaps and run away. Ah, go, go, go. Go, go. You got this, Murphy. You got this at 2 fucking goddamn frames per second. God, like, you can just see it. It's like the 2 frames per second is so goddamn bad. Like, maybe it's just because the game's trying to render in, like, you know, the enemies that are around you that you haven't killed, if you're going for that. And, like, just the rain and all, like, the effects are that bad, you know, how it's just, like, it's gonna make the game just fucking chug it hard. Oh, and I didn't want to throw that. I need that. Damn it, I need that. There we go. Like, I did honestly miss a lot of quests. This one, it kind of takes a while, so I'm gonna leave that one near the end, because, after the monastery, we do get a couple of, like, chances. Like, after we beat the monastery part, we're able to go back to one more time to finish everything. And that's one quest I will leave to go take care of, when we come back after doing the monastery part. Because I want to get everything that's in town, because I don't want to have to run my ass back and be like, oh, okay, Homer, here you go. Your rod and your reel and everything. And your coat. And then, like, we did most of the ones that are in town, so that's honestly really good. So. Like, I've got almost all the achievements on this game. I think I have, like, one or two that I haven't done yet. But that's just because it's honestly, like, it was an annoying, like, thing. Like, oh, don't, like, get any kills on this game. Why did I grab everything? Or is he just digging because he feels like it? Oh, okay, he's just digging because he feels like it. Just to see that sick animation of him digging. Might need that. No. Alright, well, at least we know where a harpoon is. Because that's something I didn't like about this game. Like, okay, if I have a fucking shovel on me, and this thing is, like, a little bit over my head where I can, like, put the shovel down to, like, pull it down. Like, you should be able to do that. Instead of just needing the fucking other thing. Because, oh my god, the fucking police car quest. Oh, that one's fucking long overdue to finish, too. Because I forgot the fucking thing. Fuck me, that's terrible. I'm doing super bad. I'm sorry, people. This LP has, I know now, yeah, this LP has, like, it's gone kinda, because I haven't got all these done.
Sorry. I haven't found one yet.
No? Well, I'll just stay out here and freeze my dick off then.
Dude, you asked me for a goddamn pull. Fuck you. Fine, there.
Here you go. See if this fits.
Say, that's nice. Real nice. Maybe you're a good one after all. Show me that map again. This ought to help you on your travels. Tell you what. Instead of my living like some scavenger out here, I could use a way to fend for myself. That lake out there's full of fish. If I had a rod and reel, I could feed myself. Teach a man to fish and all that, right? You bring me that rod, and I'll show you another shortcut.
Got it on me. And then this is...
Will this do?
Yeah. Yeah, that'll do just fine. Go and show me that
map. And there we go. We got the beggar thing done.
There you go. That's all I have to show you. Good luck, friend. Hope you find your way home.
Yes, there you go. There. So, pretty much that's what we were supposed to do.
Another shadow symbol. But what does it mean?
You keep saying, what does it mean? Like, what does a shadow symbol mean? But yeah, so, there we go. We got Homer's quest done. For me, quite personally, I don't really think using the underground thing is that great. Like, it is, but I honestly have never used it unless if it was, like, on a mission. Because I know, I think near the end of the game, you get spawned after you beat this final part. Like, I think it's a monastery, too. Like, I'm not going to spoil the monastery, but... when you beat this one fight in the monastery, you're pretty much, like, going through there, and it's, like, just easy. So, you know, that's the only time I used it. I honestly just, don't use it at all, really. Like, in this, it's like, I haven't found a reason to use it. Most of the stuff I have isn't really, or, like, most of the places I need to go, it's not really that needed. Because I know my way above ground, it's kind of annoying to go underground. So, I think we're at the art guy's place. I know that there's another thing that is that's around here too. That you guys are, like, that there's, like, gonna be, oh, you missed a fucking trinket, you missed a trinket. Yeah, I know where the trinkets are. So, here, we're gonna come down here, look around a little bit. And I think the thing's right here. There we go, freedom. Wait, can I use it? I can't use the table, it's glitching. But alright, yeah, here. I think we're honestly good for right here for right now. Because I think we need to backtrack a little. And I honestly hate goddamn backtracking. Like, backtracking can be the worst in games. Like... Fuck, like in this game, it is kind of the worst to need to backtrack on, so. Yeah, it's kind of sad. They killed Rix, though. Rix was a cool guy. Oh no. Die, die, die. Oh, bitch, you gonna try to get back up again? That's what I thought, so. You don't know I wanna... You already know I don't wanna start any shit with you. It's kind of a train wreck right now, so sorry people, it's kind of getting down there. Fuck me, I honestly forget where that is! Oh my god, this is so bad. I played this game like so many times, and I forgot where half of the goddamn shit is. Like, I honestly can't believe that happened. I don't know where it is. Shit. Alright, well, let's go fucking turn off them goddamn cop cars. If I can find my way back to the goddamn thing. Yeah, this goddamn LP is a train wreck. Oh, there we go. Yeah, there it is. Okay. Oh, there it is. Oh yeah, here, I'm just gonna check some of the rooms, because I don't know if I got the picture or whatever, so... Did I? Yes, I did. Sorry, people. There we go. Shit, sorry people, kinda getting a little tired. Yeah, alright here, let's head back now. Like, not gonna lie, honestly, can't believe we have to head all the way back. Like, that I forgot the numbers. No, not in the fucking window. Not in the fucking window, you idiot. No. But honestly, that shit's fucking stupid. Like, I don't understand, oh, hey. Ah, backtracking's good. I honestly don't understand why the fuck, Sorry, I just want to see how many more we need. Now let's have to play the game. Need one more missing painting. One more treasure. And I think I know where the treasure is, because I think I said a video about it. I was like, oh, I don't want to pick this treasure up because I want to get the good ending. But you know what? Since I like the other ending a lot better, and this is going to be like the perfect LP... Like how I'm gonna try to do with a lot of games. I'm gonna try to get the perfect ending. stupid asshole. I can't open that. No, I think it's more funny that the creatures of the last area were too scared to come fight me. And you know, it's like right here, they're just like, oh, come fight me, bro. Come fight me. Come fight me, bro. Let's do it. Let's try to jersey your ass. Alright. Oh, come on. No, no, pick it up. There you go. Pick that up. Is that it? Maybe I got the one here already. Yeah, I think I did. Yeah, I got the one here already. Alrighty. Okay, I'm like hearing like ghost bitches around here. Where? Oh, hey there. Like to fucking play fucking sneaky in the dark? That's what you like to play? Little fucking being sneaky? That's what you like to do? Yeah, here, close the door on you. Yeah, fuck you. Yeah, you can keep your laughing and your fucking weird demonic moaning and shit. Yeah, sorry people, I'm like backtracking hard. There's 5-0. We already been down there. Yeah, I'm very sorry I've needed to backtrack this hard. But you people can tell. It's like, I know like most of the shit about this. But the sad thing is that I forgot it because I've stopped playing this game. Like a pretty long time ago, so like me just going off of memory is pretty decent. Like I don't remember every single thing that happens. Like I remember some of the cutscenes per se, but you know, I don't remember like everything. Like, I know the only far enough place that we need to go, like, we don't need to go to the Devil's Pit or anything like that. Like, that's, like, way too far. So. I think the only place I need to go to is right here. And then I can drop this. Yes, it is. Now time to get the perfect ending. So, yeah, there we go. Now, now that we have all the little trinkets from Silent Hill, we can do these other quests. You gonna fight me again? Getting that 2 frames per second? I didn't mean to kill her. But whatever, she got in the way. Like, I know that there's like, an achievement for this fucking game where it's like, oh, like, beat the game without, like, killing any monsters. And, you know, it doesn't sound hard at first, but, you know, when you get in the game, it's kind of like, yeah, I want these guys to, like, not die on me, per se. I can't believe I missed that. Like, not die on me, but I want them to go down, and, you know... Sometimes when you hit an enemy hard enough on this game, you fucking kill him. Because that's just how this game is. So it's like, honestly, running's your best option, and I think that's kind of gay to do, too, for the player. Because it's like, say you order the Collector's Edition, and you got, like, the double-sided axe, or, like, for me, the golf club in the Winchester. Or, this other weapon. Okay. Alright, come on, baby. Come on, baby. Keep it steady. Sorry, somebody's calling me. Decided to hang up on their asses. Just keep it steady. Keep it steady. Keep it steady. Keep it steady. Okay, so that's D375. Is that a one? No, I want my flashlight. Where's my porn flashlight? There it is. Hey, that's a 7. C766. That's a, yeah, that's a 2. 8642. Wait, no, well, that wasn't an 8. Or what's it? It's A642. A64. Are you serious? Sorry, people, I'm really done fucking this up. B55. Is that a 7? Wait, let me try B551. I'll just go through the fucking the numbers, okay? Sorry, people, this is the easiest way to do it. B553. B554. B556. Nope, 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 nope. Back up, back up, back up. B557. Told you. Told you. What did I say? Wait, where's my rifle? Wait, where the fuck is my rifle? I dropped it. No, pick it up. Pick it up, you fucking moron. Where is it? Oh my god, this is so bad. I lost my rifle. Oh, this is so shit. Oh, dude, this is so shit. Maybe it's B766 or C766. C466. Alright, did they all get called off? The fucking pigs off my trail. No, I don't think they're done yet, so E, or B553. No, I think I did it, I think I did it. Whatever, let's do it all, so, D375. Oh my god, fuck off. See. God damn it. This is a pain in the dick. Alright, here, I'll be right back for a second. I hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe and become a friend today. I'm gonna get myself some supper, so. Stay subscribed on my channel and everything, and I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll be making some more Silent Hills, so see you guys later. Thank you.
Yo, dude, I got this guy. He's willing to buy some modded cars off me, dude. So, I have a couple, you know. Yo, dude, I got this guy. He's willing to buy some modded cars off me, dude. So, I have a couple, you know. But I might be able to do this deal. But if he's going to keep on coming back to me, you're probably going to have to give me some of your stock. So, I...